In an age where women were property, not people, one man reached out with compassion to free us of sin, worry, and injustice. His words still speak. Find truth and healing in Jesus' Words to Women Bible Study, Thursdays at 10 a.m. and 7 p.m., starting January 5th, here at Word of Life Ministries.